We got the weapon of choice here. This is a Bauer Agent 65 Flex. That's a 57-inch shaft there, and then we added about 3-inch extension. So that will bring the flex down to about a 52, and you can see that the height is just about over my head. This is a stock P28 curve. You got the signature tape job there that I always use. You got the butt ends grip. And then occasionally, we'll throw the pit bull on, butt ends pit bull for a little bit of fun. And so that's the height, 52 flex with the extension.